So there is scarcity of closure in the market right now as a result of the pandemic. And why I'm doing this video is that nobody is talking about it. So I just want to create that awareness so that anytime you are going to buy closures or wigs, you just, you know the type of closure you are buying. And I'll be showing you this type of closures, them at the same time telling you their advantages and disadvantage, so you have idea of what you are buying and know the one that you can afford. So the first closure I'll be talking about, and that this one is the common popular closure that we used to know, is the Swiss lace type of closure. Though I don't have it right now, but I'll be showing you the picture so that you understand the closure I'm talking about. The Swiss lace closure is the closure that we all known for a very long time, and it's a very good closure. It's very nice. It has like 2 to 3 parts that you can, you know, part it any style you want. You can, you know, even make it in form of frontal. That is if you are professional enough, you know, you can. It's versatile. You can, although it's not as versatile as frontal, but at least to some extent you can do it side, you can do it center parting, depends on your choice. And you can even do it no parting, but it depends on your choice. And it's very you know, natural looking. It's very lightweight. The net is very nice. You can bleach it, you can, you know, play around with it, do one or two things you feel like doing. But right now this Swiss lace is kind of very scarce, and if at all you even get it, it's so expensive in the market, especially in the Nigerian market, because they said producers of it don't no longer produce much of it as a result of the pandemic. So this closure now is so expensive. Like for example, in Nigeria, if you are getting 8 inches of this Swiss lace closure, is 10,000 naira for 8 inches. That is when you are buying in wholesale, that you are buying at a cheaper price. But if you are buying it outside, we are talking about 12-15,000 naira in people that are selling retail. So you can imagine. So I think maybe that is why most of the companies, or they now brought out another alternative, because they said that this closure scarcity will take a long time. Like in the whole of this year, it's not going to stop anytime soon. So they now brought other alternative types of closure. So the second one I'll be talking about is the machine sew. Let me show you guys. This is how the machine sew looks like. If you notice, let me take it closely, you will see thread round it. The other type of closure, the Swiss lace, which I mentioned before, that one is the ventilated type, like you can't get see any rope on it. But with this one now, this machine sew, it is sewn, like you will be seeing the rope, as you guys can see. Maybe I will still leave the picture of the Swiss kind of closure. This closure is almost similar to the Swiss lace, but the only difference is that it's sewn, like you will be seeing black rope. And that is, that brings me to the advantage of this closure. You know, this closure now, if you notice, we just have only one pattern on it. But compared to the Swiss lace, you can even, you know, form your own pattern yourself. But this particular machine sewn closure, you cannot part it, so you are just limited to only one particular pattern, which makes it that you cannot even divide the closure into two. But in the other Swiss closure, you can even share it into two, then use it half part for another hair or another wig, then use the other type for something else. But this one now, you are just only limited with this particular line, this particular pattern. which makes it very, very limited. You cannot do it in a particular way. You cannot style it other than just this particular line. And it also shows the line, the hair, how it is sewn on the closure, which is not so good and not natural looking. So this one is also is not bad, which if you cannot afford to buy that one, because that one is very, very expensive right now, is also an alternative for you to use. But it's just that it is a limited type of closure. So the only thing is that in terms of price, as you guys can see, you just only have, let me show you, you just only have only one particular line. You cannot part it in another way or another form. You cannot style it. It's just only this particular way, which is not really good, and it makes it not so and the thread that is showing on the closure makes it not to be natural looking. Although, and I don't think it can be bleached. I don't think I'm not really sure of that, which I've not tried, so I don't really know about that. And it ranges between 4,000 to 4,500 naira for 8 inches. So you can see it's cheaper than the normal Swiss lace closure. So the third type of closure I'll be talking about, and which is my least favorite, is the basket type of closure. As you guys can see, there is a thick net, and I don't know what is also used in sewing it under the net compared to the other one, compared to the machine sew. As you guys can see, there is a lot of difference on this. This one is still more natural looking than this. One thing I don't like about this closure, the number one thing, is not relaxed on the hair. Like if you, after making a wig with it, like I just kept adjusting it, it's not flat, it's just looking very, very puffy on my head. It's not natural looking at all, and it's not always very comfortable. And also, you can't even use it in it doesn't look nice. If you are somebody that makes hair, you want to use it for a braided wig, it doesn't really look so nice like that. So, but well, in terms of price, is very cheap. I think it's even the cheapest. It's around 1,700 to 2,000 or 2,500 naira. It depends on where you buy it. But this one is my least favorite of the three closures, which if you are buying a very good and expensive hair, this is not a closure that I will advise you to use or make on your wig or your sew-in, because it's not natural looking at all. But maybe I will only recommend this closure if maybe you are buying a blend hair, you want to use a blend hair for wig or sew-in, you can use this closure for it. But if you are buying very expensive hair, I will not recommend this closure for you at all. But so in all, I think I still prefer the Swiss closure because it's the best, but it's just that it's kind of very, very expensive. So, but if you are looking for alternative closure, I think I would still recommend this machine sew for you to buy other than this. But if you are, maybe you are just, you are, maybe you want to use a synthetic air or a blend air, I will advise you to go for this. Then if you go to the market and you come across this in your wig, which especially when you are investing on an expensive wig, I will not advise you to buy that wig, because it shows that this one is not natural looking at all. I will still recommend this one, but the best will always be that Swiss lace that we know of. But because of the price, I will recommend you buy this particular machine sew. Have you come across any of this closure? let me know in the comment section. And if there's any question to you like me to answer, feel free to ask me in the comment section. And that's it for this video. And if you haven't, if you have watched up to this point and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to support my channel. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye for now.